Howdy, howdy. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar Eternal Blue Blind. Approaching end game here. Apparently we're going after Zophar himself, who destroyed the fake Althena. There's a doorway, or a stairway actually. Oh! There are wandering monsters in here. What the fraggin'? Reflectors? Are they gonna reflect their attacks back at us? I'm not sure what I think about this. They reflect physical attacks? Or magical? Or both? Both. I can't see what we do against them. Let's try a magical on this one as well. See what they reflect. We might be in for it. Okay, physical attacks work. Definitely. Karate works better than the sword. It missed, and it's probably gonna reflect the flame shot. Oh no. So what's it actually reflecting? Good question. What does it reflect? Now I just want to see if there's also a stairs over here. Nope, there's a chest. Good. A fury bow. Sweet. Who can use that? Well, hero, of course, can't use it. Might be for Anfar. Man, his attacks go way down, though. What's he using now? A justice rod. He's using just this rod. Definitely not an improvement. Let's tell you that much. Unless, let me look at it. Well, it has some kill attack thing. Kill attack. Lamina might use it. Can't see Jean using it. Oh, I'm in the wrong thing. Wow, her attack power goes way up, but her attacks go down to just one. Well, that's because she has the silver dagger. Yeah, might as well have her use it. We'll try out the Fury Bow for size. Oh! More reflectors! Six this time! More reflecting fun for everyone. Hard to tell which one is highlighted. Let's try out the Fury Bow. Lamina will actually do physical damage for once. Sweet. Two down. Make that three. Ouch. Feel the burn. That was actually pretty pathetic. Thank you. Okay, I'm just gonna save here. And up. Now, it's out of curiosity, we're on 1F. Or we were on 1F. Tells you here what we're on. Goddess Tower 2F. Maybe the F stands for final. I remember these kind of shape rooms. Immortal Bow. Sounds even better than the Fury Bow. Try giving that to Ranfar. Can't equip. Curious though. Plus one attacks. Does Lumina have room? Yes. That's why I try to leave everyone, give everyone a slot, at least to work with. Kinda hesitate to level her up. Heal her up. These things aren't that tough. I could just wait till a little more damage and then just use one, whatever that spell is. Tranquil Litany. So let's check this out. Even better. Attack goes up, you know, even more. And we get two attacks. So what's the whole point of the Fury Bow? Have we seen the Fury Bow before? It does sound familiar. So let's Ruby the Fury Bow. Let's Ruby the Fabulous Dagger for now, too. Okay, that's that. Now that we made all these changes, I'm gonna save again. Those stairs. I'll check the southwest. There's probably another, chest in there. More reflectors. Yeah, I can't roll my R's. Check out the Immortal Bow. One down. Two. Three. Four. Eight points. Whoa. That hurts way too much. Okay, that was better. Or worse, depending on how you look at it. Not too bad. You could have hit the same one. One left. Bye bye, Reflector. It's been nice knowing you. Okay, I'm gonna check this side. Safety helm. Do the safety helm. Everybody do the safety helm. Oh, you know what? Yeah, let's level up magic. Then we'll check out the safety helm. Health. Bright Litany became Shining Litany. Oh, that's your attacking spell. Our attack. Take the bad guy's stuff kind of spell. do another chance. What the hell not? Why the hell not? So bright litany became shining litany. Still doesn't take that much mana. Well, without the snake ring, it would be 18. Alright, so we're going up. Oops. I know these are interesting to watch, because we're like laying waste to them. But I'm gonna start fast forwarding them if we don't, if they step up their game, or we start encountering new enemies, that's one thing. But this is all the same, we're just destroying them. And they give us a little bit of damage sometimes. I had to go say something. That was pretty interesting. I had no idea that was gonna happen. Let's hack this top one. Ronfor can actually cast Purity Litany on Lamina at this point. She has 31 hit points. That's kind of a little less than the hit points we would like her to have. We might not get a chance to use that. We should get extra experience when that happens. So, three of us. Believe it or not, I'm gonna leave Ronfar where he is for now. But I have saved in case that's a bad idea. Let's try this other. Okay, that's the way out. Let's check these top ones. Justice Bandana. For smooth justice. He's got that pressure cooker spell. What does that do? So his defense goes up 3. His magic endurance goes down 5, unfortunately. Luck goes up 5. We'll slot that out. And we'll ruby it. Forget it, Buster, I'm carrying as much as I intend to. Okay, why not? Just drop it. I don't think I'm gonna need it. Okay. We dropped it. I don't think we need to go to the store to sell things anymore. We actually haven't needed to for a while. We've had enough money for since the middle of the game to buy everything else that we needed. Okay, I know I fast forwarded that, but Lucia tried to cast Soul Rush on those things, and it didn't work. Lamina again. Always getting banged up, that girl. Oops. I meant to be out of the menu when I was hitting that. Oh, I got a Dover Knot. Okay. We came from there, and we're going to the southwest area. Okay, Ronfar got a little more heart this time. So we're gonna Heal him and Lamina again. ...150 solid points right there. Up we go. Bottom chest. Psycho bracelet. Oh boy. Psycho times ahead. Psycho times ahead for us. Can't equip. Ooh, Loki magic. Can we give it to Lamina? Special magic. Yeah. Defense and magic endurance both go up by 5. Onyx bracelet. Gonna drop it. Bye bye, Onyx bracelet. You've served her well. Just wanna see. Loki magic, uncursed subject. Okay, that's good. I guess we're gonna be cursed. We still don't know what the pressure cooker does. Does someone else have the pressure cooker? I forget. Pressure cooker, we don't know what it does. We gotta try it out. Okay, so we came from the bottom. We're gonna look up there. Check up here. We were completely undamaged there. We laid waste to them. So that's our entrance. I mean, our exit. Aura bracelet. I'll have to go item to see what it does, if possible. Special magic. Very descriptive. Black storm. So yeah, defense. Goes up by 6. Magic endurance, unfortunately, goes down by 5, but range goes up to 6. I don't think we need range. I mean, maybe someone else could use it as well, but what the hell? Slot it in. I'm gonna drop the onyx. Cool. Rodfog got whacked for 68 points of damage from one of those things, and I'm going to leave him as is for now. But I'm going to save right here. Just trying to conserve magic again. Oh, looks like a main entrance right there. There's a chest. Dragon staff. Oh, we know who uses staves. Staves. Actually, staves. Let me just see. Equip effect. Okay. Give it over to Lamina. Lamina's getting a lot of stuff. Wait. I'm in the wrong menu. Oh my god, attack power goes way down. But magic endurance goes... I don't know. Unless it could be for Ronfar, because Ronfar is using a staff right now, right? He's using a rod. His rod of doom, huh? When do we ever use spring water? Let's give the spring water to Jean. Dragon staff. Give to Ronfar. He can't equip it. Who uses the damn thing? Oh, I forgot about the safety helm. He can't equip it. Oops. Give the helm to... Unforceful. Gene? Sorry guys, I'm just trying to figure out who can use all this crap. Nope. It's... I guess Ronfar. He's full now. Because he's got the staff. Let's try Philomena just anyway, so... Nope. Okay. Well, Ronfar can't use this, so let me just... give the staff to Hero. Now that Hero has a free slot. Can't equip it. The only one I haven't tried it with was Gene. And who's gonna use this damn thing? I'll probably have Gene hang on to it. I can't see dropping it. She can't use it. She's just gonna hold on to it then. Okay, so who's got the safety helm now? Okay, give it to Ronfar. Okay, his attack power goes up by 10, but his defense goes down by 3. And his luck goes down by 5. Oh, but this has the pressure cooker spell. Is Ronfar's attack power really that important? He's the healer. I don't really have him attack that much. Only when there's not dangerous foes around. So, after all that, I'm just gonna give this to Jean so she can hold on to it. Sorry about that, guys. We ended up using none of it. I forget which entrance we came in from. Oh, Gene! Gene leveled up to 43. Okay. Oh, I bet you we came in from there. So let's check the bottom rooms. Kaiser Knuckle. These are Kaiser Knuckles. Get brass knuckles to beat up Zophar? Well, he can't use it. Hero, that is. Give to... Oh, Ronfar. And, he can't use it either. Oh, I guess it's for Jean. That makes sense for her use with her karate abilities. Oh, why did I exit that? The number of attacks go down to 2 only, but her attack power goes up from 235 to 299, and her defense actually goes up 4 points to 120 as well. So sure, we'll take that. And I'm actually... I'll throw caution to the wind and just drop the Thunderclaw. Let's check out the other bottom room. Ooh, Lamina! She's what? 40. Okay, let's go see this one. Silver light! Hooray! We need those. Then we got 3 silver lights. Whoops. Hero's got 2 of them. Rodfar has 1. You know what I want to do? I want to give 1 to Lamina. I mean, not Lamina, Jean. In case one of us falls, we can always restore magic to someone who needs it. Not only that, but Jean is the first one to go. Although we can't have her... Heh, that's true. We can't have her restore someone's mana and then someone go and cast a spell right after, because... We have to plan all our attacks in advance for the entire round, so that's the way it works. I'm gonna go ahead, since we're going up the main level here, I'm gonna go ahead and have Ronfort at full hit points. Is there any more magic we can power up? Oh, there is. Power up flame. And that's all we can do. Saving. Boop. Oh. We just got healed up to full. Interesting. Right? We're at full? We're at full mana. Yeah.
Althena, are you certain this is the Goddess Tower?
I'm afraid there's no mistake. This is the Goddess Tower, the sanctuary of the Goddess Althena. Lucia, there's something I must show you. It's been waiting for you all these years.
Is he an imposter? Is he really Zophar? We got... Okay, yes. Nal says, Lucia, wait right here. Soon all your questions will be answered. Luna is... Please, listen carefully. You must never forget what you're about to hear. Okay, taking notes. Althena knows how to defeat Zophar, if you only heed her words. Just know that I'll always believe in you. I've waited for this day for so long. The day that my pop promised to Luna is finally fulfilled. Really? Seeing her brings back so many memories. Memories of Alex, Nash, Mia, Jessica, and... Look at me. I've turned into a driveling idiot doing that remember when number. All that matters now is that you've got a job to do, and Althena can help you. I'm sorry, but I can't stay any longer. I don't want Ruby to see me like this. She would never let me live it down. Oh, help us fight. So long. Remember Althena's words. That's the key to stopping Zophar forever. Okay, hint taken. I'm counting on you. Lucia says, wait, Nal? Gone. Whoa, pretty.
Welcome at last, Lucia. I have much knowledge to impart to you. But this is merely a recording. Where is Althena? What's going on? My name is Luna. I once ruled the Silver Star as the goddess Althena, but I laid aside my immortality to become human. No.
For a time.
Yes. The Althena you seek no longer exists in this world, Lucia.
Really? I thought you changed back to Althena at the end of the first game.
Long ago, so far, the god of destruction and darkness came to the Blue Star. Feeding on the hatred and dark desires of the people there, his power grew exponentially. He preyed on mankind's greed for wealth and power, creating anarchy and chaos where there was once peace and love. In the end, he succeeded in laying the Blue Star to waste. But before he could destroy all of humanity, I was able to seal him away. The Blue Star was damaged terribly, so I transformed the dead world of Lunar into a thriving land of wonder and moved the surviving humans there to live in peace while the Blue Star recovered from Zophar's assault.
And the dragons.
Though I was reborn many times as a human to lead people in the ways of peace, conflict never disappeared completely from Lunar. Because of the evil festering in the hearts of a few, the very power structure that sustained me was again threatened. Most inhabitants of Lunar still looked to me for protection and sustenance throughout their lives. However, my role gradually changed from one who protects absolutely to one that needed protection by four heroes to safeguard the source of my power. But during my life as Luna, something extraordinary happened. I discovered true love. It was to be my final rebirth.
Boobs.
As Luna, I learned much about love, about friendship, and about the immense power of the human spirit. I discovered that it can be strong enough to overcome almost any obstacle. In fact, I now believe that it is the only thing strong enough to actually destroy Zophar. Oh, Lucia. I know that you come here with good friends. You wouldn't be here without them. They are the key. Think back on your journey. Think of the battles you fought. Think of the obstacles you've overcome. Think of what it took to get this far. Lucia, look to your friends. Believe in the tremendous power of the human spirit. Only then will you have a chance. Don't be afraid. You see, Zophar has made a grave miscalculation, and that miscalculation is your hope. Seize it.
Althena, you can't leave me like this. I can't do this on my own. How can you be gone? Oh, what am I to do now?
We can do it. We can do it, Lucia. Can I look at this? No? Can I talk to you?
Lucia? What's the matter?
My first priority is to protect the Blue Star. If I fail in that, this world will be destroyed, and the Blue Star will be sealed in eternal darkness.
What are you talking about? Lucia, you're not making any sense.
Truth comes out.
I want to believe in the power of humanity. There is so much to be admired in your world, and yet so much has gone wrong. It cannot be the entire key. I'm left with only one choice. I must claim Althena's power.
Oh, no! Lucia! No!
From beyond the ages, I, Lucia of the Blue Star, call to thee. Unlock the power of Althena and place it at my command.
We're fighting Lucia now. Oh, how nice. You killed us all at the end. Great game, guys. Not good. That was not the right decision. At last, the power of Althena lies in my hand. Zophar will not be able to stand in the face of this power. But neither will this world... Oh, forgive me, hero. We ain't forgiving this crap. Oh, they're fine again? Lumina says, what? What's happened? I've lost all my magic power. Ronfrost says, my magic has disappeared too. Why would Lucia do this to us? Jean says, we'll figure that out later. Right now, we better get out of this tower. Ruby says, count me in on that plan. Let's get out of this place, hero. Hero says, oh, Lucia, why? I'm not used to saying hero says. Didn't you hear what Althena said? I guess not. Is there any power left? Can we take that? Nope. Okay, guys. Stay tuned for next episode. We have no mana. This rather stinks. See you in the next episode and a bang bang boogie and don't stop the boogie.